Take out my hand, and I think it's gonna be hard. So far. Okay. Cutting it straight. This is fun. Hurts way up there though. Frozen. Can't tell if it's arm pump or for being cold. Old logging road here. At least 30 years old. Thank you. bad line there. Come on. Fuck. Fucker. What's up? Yeah. Whew. Oh. It's pretty hard so far. That hill was nasty, dude.
You go left. Follow the ribbon left.
Yeah.
It's a little easier than a shitty
hill. Okay.
That's kind of what's not going.
Alright.
I left that there to make it the same.
So if I clean that, I can pass Scott. That's what you're telling me. Ah, fucker. Yeah. You got a pocket? Thanks. I'm gonna try to go over that rock there. Stay to the right of that big one.
Deceiving.
Is that a whole lot of holes?
He's like, oh, this is easy. I got it. I don't know. You might want to go left.
Maybe I'll go there and then up. All right, I got it. I'll figure it out. Eventually. Can't see. These didn't last long.
No. For as cold as it is, you'd think it wouldn't be so bad.
Yeah.
How has it marked pretty well?
What?
Has it been marked pretty well?
When you first, where you were taking a video,
yeah.
You come out to that big view, we got lost.
Okay.
Maybe one more arrow up there.
All right.
Otherwise, great. Otherwise, it's been good. Damn. Second. Back to the land of the pines, man. These leaves are slick. already done that. Realized that what? Oh, danger. I gotta fucking get my hands back, man. Or something. Quail, maybe? Thank you. Down here. Fender. Taking the X's for fucking, what do you call them, W's. Easy does it. Easy does it. Whoa, cool. Yee-hoo! That's pretty neat down there. Whatever that is. Going that way. Get up on your feet. Jesus. Oh my God. Okay. Man. off. Get it together. Oh. Always behind me. For some reason, maybe I'm in last. Oh. Hit that with speed next time. Who made that line work? Jeez. God, just trouble when you can't see what's over it. Thank you. Huh? Nice and easy right there. And then just ride it down. Nice. Go! stuck. Is there another line? First, okay. Getting warmer. Is that a weed pot thing? It is. Pencil, a pen. That's cute. Here's water, anyways. Looks like a pack of Zig Zags. You know, I saw the Ziploc baggie, so just assumed it was weed, but it's not. where. Right here. Yeah. No dabs. Catchy with these leaves, man. Don't know what's under them. Can't trust any of the ground. I can see a rock. Oh, but I can't see that shit, that fucking hole there, man. Oh, is that frost still? That hurts my back. Oh. Guessing we're near the start, man. Thank you. Whoa. All right, let's get one more. Yeah. Mm-hmm. Oh, sketchy. Yeah. Still shifting. Second. The fucking rut. That's a neat line. That shit. Again up there. Fucking line. Thank you. Well, I'm seeing all this little shit out here. Thank you. Yeah, right there. Fix this.
Yeah.
Same spot. Lost my goggles. Try that one. That sucks.
Thank you.
Ruben's on my left. Not out of bounds. On lap one or two?
One.
Maybe. Oh, wait till you get to, there's a, what about you, one or two? So there's like a ravine. Mm. This is gonna be some pushing.
Is that better or worse than that hill that separated everyone at the beginning?
It's not like, it's more of just like you gotta work for it. Like that hill was kind of like if you fail, you gotta try again sort of hill.
Yeah.
This one, you're just gonna get stuck and have to fucking do a lot of this.
Yeah.
Well, I stopped at the truck for just a minute and had some Gatorade. I think I'll do after every lap, but man, I raced yesterday down in Connecticut.
Mm-hmm.
I don't fucking know how much I got in me today. I was thinking yesterday, I should save some for Sunday, but then once I got into this battle, I couldn't fucking stop.
Yep.
You know?
Yeah, dude.
Well, you guys will catch up to me when I'm in that ravine, I'm sure, because I think it's not far ahead. There's some downhills, and you look down into it, you'll see a big rock wall. Yeah. You'll be able to see down into it. You start up high and you come down nice and smooth, and then you get to it. It's hard.
You didn't happen to see a kid on a YZ250?
You guys are the first ones I've come across.
Oh,
geez. And I've been stuck and sitting here, and nobody's come up behind me. I haven't even heard a blip. All right. You got an issue there? What's that? Look at this. This fucking thing. Oh, no.
I went down right at the bottom.
Oh, yeah, something's blinking on the right. It says off.
I can fit, though. What's that mean?
Hugh.
Dude, it was telling me hours and shit. This ain't even a fucking
hot.
Hour.
Maybe it's saying hot. That's weird. All right, I'll see you guys. Good luck with your fam. Have fun. Hey, what's happening? You're not the guy they're looking for, are you?
No.
How you doing?
Not bad.
Feel good?
Yeah.
You look clean. You haven't been riding?
I just
have a helicopter put your bike here? Yeah.
How bad's that ravine?
It's pretty gnarly.
Is it?
It's not like, it's like, you'll get through it. You're going to have to work for it.
Yeah.
That's how I did it. The guy in front of me, I saw him down there when I came down, and I thought, oh, maybe I can catch him. But he did it pretty clean. I was there for at least 10 minutes.
Yeah.
So anyway, he'll see it. You can't miss it. I thought you were lapping me.
No, just
you want me to stay in front?
Stay in front.
All right. All right. Thank you. fucking thing. It's down there. Shin. What's that? Yeah, exactly. This is the worst part of the whole trail. But it's good, you know? Otherwise, it'd be easy enduro.
How far does it go?
See that orange arrow? That's basically the end of it. I mean, it's a little bit snotty after that, but it's not as bad. Hey, you're almost into it. Don't worry, you got it.
Yeah.
That high line I just took was really good.
I'm trying to get
it. Yeah, it might be too late. Whoa. Oh, it's only, two crashes for me so far, Two crashes, two pushes. What's that? A little more than half. This spot kind of sucks. Hey guys. Hey, when did my brother go by you? Like a long time ago? Yeah, he's probably gonna lap me at least twice. Oh, you motherfucker!
Thank you.
Yeah. You guys should team up. That was bad. Almost hit that thing. Get like there, then go. Yoo-hoo!